Hi, today I'll tell you how to connect to an Android phone via Google Pay. This app is installed as a Google service, but if you haven't Google Pay, you can use Google Play Market, add Google Pay, and then install Google Pay. After open app, and I have bank cards, but you must add new card, add a payment method, tap add a payment method, and credit or debit card. Then we can photo our card or enter details manually. Enter details manually, it's a card number, then month and year of a wallet and CVC code, three numbers in other side of a card. After we add address and our phone, or after we read issue terms and accept and continue. Our bank is verifying our card and we must choose how we will verify. I will verify via text message, then tap continue and add numbers from our message 939291, then submit. Then our new card is enabled, but we see that NFC is turned off. I tap turn on NFC, and you can turn NFC in settings. In settings we tap connections, then NFC, enable NFC, and tap NFC and contactless payments. And we see that our default payment service is other than Google Pay. We must to choose Google Pay, and we can pay with currently open app Google Pay, but I disable this function. After that we can pay by this card. Tap to card and make default for contactless. This card is now default for pay. After that we go in market and pay by our phone. Now you know how to add bank card to Android phone via Google Pay. If you have any questions, you can write me in messages. See other videos on my channel. Goodbye and good luck.